My name is Thokozani Madonsela. I'm a visual artist. I am originally from Mpumalanga. I've been in Joburg for more than 15 years now. I work and live here as a visual artist. What I've enjoyed about working on this project is that I got to work with my colleagues that I've met at school, colleagues that have become friends right now. So it was really interesting to revisit printmaking. You do a lot of painting these days, so having to come back and do printmaking again was quite fun. And also just to be associated with a big brand like Hollard, that was also very interesting. My work is focused a lot on the youth, what is going around. What I'm basically doing is creating a world that I would like to see exist. I've come up with a very weird looking characters which dominate a lot in my work. So what that does is that it helps me tell the story in my own unique way. So it's just figures holding broken telephones, and what that does is just highlights the importance of social media and how connected we are compared to the olden days. So the piece that I did for this project is a piece that was inspired by one of my paintings. So I decided to transfer that into printmaking. What excited me the most about having to work with Hollard was that this project managed once again to put us all together. I mean, we were students before, and now having to come back together and work with the guys on this project, I think that is the one part, that is one highlight. What Artist Proof Studio has done for me is it actually opened a lot of doors. When I came to Joburg, all I knew was that I was able to draw, I was able to make things using my hands. But what they did is that they broadened the knowledge about art. And I think the most important thing was having to meet people, you know, people who are willing to share their knowledge, having to meet artists that have been around for quite some time. You know, that really opened up my mind. It helped me grow even. So they've played a very important role in my growth as an artist. And I always appreciate them for that.